So, what's up, guys? I am going to be reacting to Drake headlines. This is the first time of me reacting to this headline song. I was talking to one of my friends, and I was telling him how I was hopping back onto Drake's older songs, because believe it or not, after being such a big Drake fan, I've not heard his Take Care album. Like, I've heard of it. Like, I've listened to a couple of tunes here and there, but I've not listened to his full album. And this is one of the tunes that you hear in the radio, but I haven't like full on digested. So I'm gonna react to this for nostalgia's sake and just to complete the album. So I'm gonna get straight into the video. It's gonna be a kind of a short video, but please be patient and be, understanding of the circumstances and situations. And yeah, be sure to like the video, comment down below, subscribe, and let's get straight into this video.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out money over everything. Money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got sold.
Brother, that's a long cigar. That is a really long cigar. This guy's smoking for 50 people, bro.
Empty, tell her I apologize. Happened over time. She says they missed the whole Drake. Girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that? But still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children. And that's who you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even got it like that. You gon' hype me up and make me catch a body like that. Cause I live for this, it isn't just a hobby like that. When they get my shit and play it, I ain't even gotta say it. They know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know.
Yeah, this is a very hype song. That's sick as well. That's such a sick stadium. The way it's unveiling. Anyway, guys, that was Drake's headlines from takecare album. That's a definite pass. It brings back like nostalgia to the old Drake and good old days when you used to listen to the old Drake. Yeah, it's just so good, so nostalgic, and I can't say anything more about it. It's just timeless. It's timeless. So thanks for watching this video. Be sure to like, comment down, subscribe, comment down any other artists I should react to. I'm available to listen to anything, not anything, but like, you know what I mean, I'm versatile. So yeah, comment down below any other artists or albums I should react to, and without further ado, yeah, thank you for watching and peace.